Looks like a cave over here. Oh, stop there. Yeah. I do like how that relic gives me the ability to explode in flames. That's just cool. Cleared that mostly. Let's see where this cave goes. Here. Okay, it's just the next passage. Smuggler's Pass. That's what it is. Here's where the ethereals are setting up shop. Alright, we will head back to town. Deal with some stuff there. I need my polished emerald from one of these things. That could be good. Yeah, I think we can replace Bromley's Signet. That one. Yeah. Oh, we got another attribute point that I didn't see. And yes, that will be going into cunning. Bunch of components to either use or put away. That ribbon. That's right, I replaced the ribbon. Dump. Yeah, we can put corpse dust on the ring there. Yeah, cool. If I can find a better amulet. Let's see. 1% total damage, 28 physique. Sounds good. Defensive ability, 4 health regenerate per second. Yeah, I think we'll get that one. And then add rolling blood. on it, which we may. Yeah, we'll pull it from the existing amulet. New amulet. Very good. Anything else? Damage to beasts and beast kin. Piercing damage. Couple more tome tonics. Yeah, so they percent physical damage, they want to keep. Extra lightning damage. Yes, we will need that. Give me the cracked lodestone add-on. Pop it back on there. Right, even more lightning damage. Thanks for hanging out, Griboro. 1 point in Blitz. Let's see. Is that this? Was that a soldier ability? Ah, yes. Okay. I guess I could work up to that. I figured that I pretty much had everything I wanted out of the soldier abilities, mainly just to improve my survivability, but yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe. Readiness. And good. For now. Oh, you can have the scrap too.
I'll keep an eye on this.
Seven 7,000 games. God damn, that's a lot. See, I thought I was up there with my 600-something. But no, I'm not even close. It's those sails, man. Those sails. Alright, back to the Smuggler's Pass. Oof. Nearly tore up these, Oh, wow, yeah. Big old fight here. Yeah, maybe I'll just let these guys fight it out. Eh, fuck it. Sure those aren't poison things. Let's see, can I safely stand in them? No, I cannot! Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. That's bad. Cannot walk through there. Glacier. Ah, congrats, Zost. So maybe the Mistborn are not actually trolls. They're just cousins of trolls. Or smaller trolls. Oh, hi guys. Alright, where are you getting the healings from? Ah, must be the shaman. Oh shoot, I lost my pet. There he is. Yeah, I was a little high one night and playing my Demon Hunter hardcore mode and decided that I could probably do, you know, I was hanging around in Torment 3 and I could probably go to 4. It didn't seem that difficult. It was. You take a great risk whenever you're playing hardcore while under the influence. Okay. Yeah, I didn't get anywhere close to Greater Rift 48. Yes, my wife has made it to 32 on hardcore. She is much more skilled than me. This area. I'll probably stop after Smuggler's Rift, I think. That'll be a good stopping point. A man's gotta eat, after all. That sucks, Zorz. See something awesome and can't have it. Just out of your reach. I'm not gonna do cams. Rather let the quality of my voice speak for itself. Yeah, I believe it. That was almost bad. Oh, Vordrak the Destroyer. You. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna get a webcam. I don't even own one. The way I figure it, the game and my voice should be the star. I am too, as they say, I have a face for radio. Uh-oh. Troll Bone Smasher of Spell Weaving. But no, it's good to finish school, finish ROS, and then you can get Grim Dawn. That might be worth the upgrade. Maybe. It's at 8% physical damage that still gets me. It's gonna be hard to find a good upgrade for these boots. Probably go ahead and swap out those Spalders, though. 6% armor. 20 offensive ability be really worth it? It might, actually. what would the percentage be if I swapped? 81%. Offensive. Let's see. Yeah, I guess I don't have nearly the resistance that I thought I did. And why isn't... Oh, yeah. I guess if I don't have any base pierce or bleeding resistance, it wouldn't actually give me any additional bleeding or pierce resistance. 12 hours. He's been alive for 12 hours. Yeah, I got Diablo 3 on my PS4. I'm kind of messing around on and off with that. It's a good game to play when I'm just trying to relax. Really hard to feel threatened playing hardcore in Diablo 3. Alright. Yeah, so we've made our way through the Smuggler's Pass. Though I don't think my progress will really save unless I find a rift, so... Well, we want to go around then. Yeah. Don't want to get in the poison. Yeah, I don't think I will be going back to Path of Exile. I mean, it's not bad for being free. There's just too much stuff with that game that is frustrating, like you said. A lot of ethereal corruption. Alright, got the Dead Man's Gulch Rift activated. Yeah, the nice thing about the Reaper of Souls expansion is once you've cleared it once, then you don't have to do it again. You can just play through adventure mode on your future characters. So that part's nice. Okay. Well, guys, that is going to be it for me. So thank you for watching, and hopefully we'll see you again at this channel in the future. Farewell.